And
what's it called again? Sorry.
Sniper Fair.
Sniper Fair. I was getting on that.
And the idea came from basically the thought of a snipe being controlled by a fairy. Then it gradually evolved from there. Funny fairy chasing a snipe. And the goal of the game is to defeat all of the guards at the factories and find the snipe. And here's a stage role I had, choosing a boy or a girl fairy, which is hard to program. If I had more time on this, A, I would have finished the PowerPoint, and B, I would have fixed all the bugs in the controls, which are shown here, and the character doesn't move very well, and everything. I spent too much time on things like graphics and what happens when you won or lost.
It was storytelling, right?
No.
Regular?
Here's where you entered in the thing, I'm going to be a girl for the demonstration. And this part I had to like program a bunch of different buttons to click to run through. Oh crap, I need to go back.
Just restart. Leave it up there so we can read it.
This is, you have to use like the AS and D and the W keys to control, and you would use the slash and the enter key to fly up and down. And these cones are supposed to turn the camera, but clicking that makes it glitch out. And you have to find all three factories and destroy all the security guards, and you have 60 shots in all. And if you run out, you die. And the third factory will tell you where the snipe is, but it doesn't really, it just moves the camera to there. And you have to bring that just doesn't matter. So she doesn't move very well. And I honestly cannot remember where the factories are. Here's one. I put them under lightning bolts for a reason. There's supposed to be a thing here that tells me where that consoles me and makes me play. It's basically a first-person shooter game where you shoot things out and you try and hit the two moving security guard targets. And since I can't find it, I don't think I can show. Yeah, I can't find it, so I can't show. But in the end, it shows a picture of, like, and if you lose, and it shows, like, a random big picture of a bloodstain, and it says you lose. And the end, it says, it zooms in on the snipe, which is a duck prince, and then you win.
So you can choose a boy, too, which is cool.
Yeah.
Oh, the fire. Oh, cool.
And that's basically it.
Cool.